How do we do that?
Open up Adobe Movie Maker, make a new project, name it something memorable.